do a bit of scanning before I move on. Where's that base I saw? Not much of a base. I saw two pearls over in this location. Well, these eggs have pearls in them. Above it and go at an angle. These pearls are valuable. Though they seem to be a bit distant from each other here. Get a fairly good deal for them. There are a lot of them. That alone made the side trip out to this planet very profitable. I'll come back to this system again and do some more exploring. It's just now that I can make antimatter, I want to head back to the original system I started out in and more thoroughly explore that place. Three planets, one of them I know I've landed on. I think two of them I've landed on actually. There's a good chance that might take me out of warp. trenches. More of these mazes. Mazes don't really have much on top of them either. It's not like some of the others. Either that or I'm going too fast, which is a possibility. There's these trenches though, along the planet. Long trenches. Actually, I'm curious about them. I'm wondering what could make it. These type of trenches. Hold on. Lake bed, maybe. River? Underground is right here as well. But this doesn't really support a river. Underground water, maybe. Fauna deficit, flora lacking. There's not much of either. If there are, then I suspect that it's all underground or nearabout. These dark areas, this tattooed ravine seems to support life. Small grasses. Of it, not so much. Lots of oxygen rich plants. And huge cave systems. Copper. I kind of need those too.
Technology recharge.
I too interesting to pass up. If I find animals, it's likely to be in these type of caves. Again, I'll come back here and do some exploring once I've more thoroughly explored that first world I started off in. Which means I've got to land on each of them. I'm gonna head back to the space station first. Do some selling. So a bit of a fight. Mostly water planets in one system. That is pretty interesting. Running into a lot of silver. Not the metals I needed, though. Silver still. As soon as I land and then take off these next two planets, I'll head back to the, well, basically where I started all this from. But I really do need to upgrade this spaceship if I'm going to do any type of fighting pirates, or even defending against pirates. Also a moon as well. very high. I mean, most of the islands here are, there are no hills. I mean, this would be an interesting place to build one, to be honest. An ocean planet that I've seen before, I think. I've seen some with a lot of big islands. Some of the mountains on those islands are pretty large, but I don't think I've seen one like this in the other game I've played. Perfect landing then. Right next to two words. Frequent ample. I suspect there's even more in the water. Well, I was a little bit wrong. There are hills. These areas are fairly high from the water. There's just no mountains. mini cave system I find are probably going to be underwater as well. Right about life. I'm going the wrong way. Is red here. Vivid red. was curious. While scanning it, there's a different tint. So some of the light's being filtered out by the scanner. Something weird is going on. I notice some animals disappearing in front of me. System. This time there's actually a cave, but I imagine this is a water level. Should put a little bit around here. Good instincts, maybe. There are a couple of things I could use. Base here. That'll be good. Now to get to that other planet. Oh, and I got a moon to land on too. Thank you. different systems again. This lab in it. One moment, and I'll be right back. Look like a trench on one of those other planets as well. A lot more varied in terms of height. Those can be found both underground and not. Those relics could prove valuable. Red tint to the sky, that could be important too. A lot more planets in this system than I thought there were. Here's the unknown moon. last place to look here is this moon so far. Now I'll take a look at it. Fly through a ring. That was interesting. I'll land on this moon and actually check how many moons there are and planets from here too, I think. There we go. Five planets, one moon. Three, four, five planets, and I'm going to the moon right now. Three planets, one moon. Which means once I've landed on this moon, I'll discover all of them. I'll still come back later. After I more thoroughly explored that first system, which I've been saying I'm going to do. But I at least wanted to map these planets before I go. The moon does have a nice view of that planet. I need to figure out a way to speed up the scanning process. Because I get a few seconds in and then it cuts out. hoped I'd be able to scan it, but it's not making it easy. It's interesting, I found quite a bit of diverse life on this moon. More so than some of the planets.
Recharging.